Well, I think that Manny Stewart is playing a trick on
28-year-old Barkley of the Bronx, coming off the impressive fifth-round decision to Sumbu Kalembe for the WBA middleweight title. The first man to win world titles in four separate weight divisions. Of course, he would like another shot at Leonard and Hagler. All right, we go to the tail
from Mike Tyson in the first three rounds of a fight. So he wants to start fast.
As a professional, 24 victories, 4 defeats, Blade Barkley! 45 victories, only 2 defeats, and Thomas Hearns!
He had Tommy with a lot of lateral movement and a lot of good stiff left jabs.
Was the throwback to the crowd-pleasing middleweights of the past.
How about that?
25 of his 38 KOs. With
he got one left hand in there, and boy, that's his plan. Can he weather it? Can he
fight it? If you slip a punch, punch. If you block a punch, punch.
The famous right hand of Thomas Hearns, and then nails
his punches with not the same leverage. He may knock
to be cute.
All right, and I think Barkley is already.
It is very interesting because a lot of people thought the
great
Iran Barkley, who has the ability to wear his.
Okay. Keep them hands up. Keep working
right, but don't forget his left hand. There's the hook. Slap.
BC middleweight championship.
Good jam.
Is that right by
plenty of snap.
And he is 60s. Wasn't even a pound, actually.
His defense a little better than I anticipated it being early in this fight.
Minute remaining, round two.
That's why you need professional help in the corner with these guys.
What it did to James Shuler in one round.
A right cross to finish the round by Tommy. And Barkley comes out. Smoking.
He's getting very low and getting under the jab in the right hand.
Well, it took
him, hurt Barkley and put him down with a left hook. And Mr. Tommy saw those.
Straight to the body by Hearns.
Very badly.
Downstairs.
Keep him downstairs.
It was a long count. I don't know.
Can he survive the third WBC middleweight champion?
Goes long, it's better for Hearns because he would bust Barkley up, and Tommy still doesn't know where he is, Steve. He's still out.
Sugar Ray Leonard and Marvelous Marvin Hagler.
And there, and another one that nailed him. And look at that second right hand. How Tommy ever got up.
2 minutes, 39 seconds of the third round. Barkley!
I want to thank my manager, John Reach. Stood behind me 100%.